Lycanroc, you stone it!
And both trainers launch into the action with Stone Edge. Hold on for the start of the finale of the finals!
Lycanroc, Accelerock! Ah!
Use counter!
We gotta deal with that counter, Lycanroc!
And now for our turn. Use Stone Edge!
Circle around to the side! Okay, Lycanroc, use Bite! It has counter waiting to go! Lycanroc, hold up!
Bad choice! Use Stone Edge! It dodged the move. All those battles must have increased its reflex speed.
It's not gonna be so easy to get close. All right, we'll just do it our way. Attack, attack, and attack some more!
You're not getting the upper hand! Stone Edge again!
Dodge it, quick! Now use Accelerock!
Use Stone Edge one more time!
Jump up! It would have hit harder with more speed.
Only Ash would use Stone Edge as a stepping stone. But he won't get away with the same thing twice. Lycanroc, Stone Edge once more!
Dodge to the left and use Accelerock!
Now, again! Use counter! Even after all that, Ash's Lycanroc is on its feet! It endured that counter and can still stand. Incredible! This is what it's all about!
It sure is! Right with you!